I told you. I promise, I promise. No, well, 3.3 miles. Yeah. Yeah. That's my story, I'm sticking to it. Walter Cronkite. Oh, man. You know what I probably should have done? Is call some of the local towing places and find out who tows for these areas and just call and see. Or maybe that would have tipped them off to go tow something. Yeah, yeah. Is your phone getting serviced? Mine says no. So you can see why I just wanted to get the fuck out when it was really late and the sun was going down. And thank God a car came by and let us, he picked us up, I think, like, at the beginning up here. We had walked maybe a half a mile, and then dude picked us up. When she's on the road, so I can not be. Any young gal getting on the road, man, that's. But if you're teaching her, I'm sure she'll be fine. Does your old lady drive? Responsibility, man. Must be nice, man. I've always wanted kids. I had three stepkids for a while, but you know, I'd like at least that again in life, you know? At least step kids, like. Yeah,
that's all right.
Yeah. To my car through a shortcut right here, but it was swampy as hell, man. What? What are you talking about? How did we end up in Tahoe? And tigers, oh my! Ha 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 ha. Holy shit. You saw bears up here? Holy shit. Dude, that's just the thought of me being out here that one night was terrifying enough. Like, unless I had proper supplies, you know, then that's fine, because I'm out here to be in the wilderness with the animals and stuff, but with shorts. So long and flat. Yeah. Dude, I completely, yeah. You asked about like some like buildings and shit. That doesn't look like something old though. That looks like, oh, there's another little building. You know what? Since we were driving through here, there wasn't really much time to really look. No more needed to be said. Speaking of, it's just looking good now. Looking bueno. Yeah, we are almost there. We could literally get to my car if we just went straight across here. We'd run right into it, but unfortunately we have to go down to the end. Yeah, we'll hit quicksand and swamp. We don't want that. Yeah, hey. That would have been some fucked up irony. Iron. Oh, I love the smell. Oh, look. There's some camera right there. Seriously, when we go around this corner, the valley just opens up, and it's just, and then there will be a great view of San Gorgonio again. I'll point that out to you. Literate. somebody. So if someone comes up on us, we'll tell them what the situation is, that you're blocking the road. It'll only take 2 seconds if they want to come help. Yeah, see, this happened to me on Sunday. So thank God there were actually like a car out here. And then some guy from Oregon named Steve picked us up. Yep. Cool as hell. Yeah. So I'm stuck on something like this, something like that. It's like the smallest little patch of snow. Such a joke. Huh? If I saw a couple guys up here without any snow really, with some shovels. You know what, I didn't even think about that. That's hilarious though. I'd be thinking that there's a place where they're going and they're doing like a gorilla grow out here. Which that would be kind of fucking cool to do, man. Harnessing water to the area would be kind of... Alright, you know what? See, oh, you know what? He'll be like, is that you blocking me? Left or right? Just kidding. I got you again. I know I didn't. So, well, we should just ask that guy to let us stand on the roof. Alright. So my first time up here, Jeff, it was the weirdest thing. Right about where he is, I saw like 15 horses. Just cruising. Just on their own. Horses. Horses, dude. Yeah, but these were big, beautiful. Look at this shit. Oh, that's nice and soft. I like it. To the where you see the big opening up there, and then we gotta keep on going, and then there'll be a street and we take a left on that street, and then, well, dude, the 3.3 miles, I mean, just looks further, but it's really not, I promise, because you'll see that sign right by the car that says 3 miles to Highway 38, which is where we just were. My car's about 0.3 miles past that sign. could have made it. Now, but 3 days ago, you wouldn't have. It was... Well, dude, I didn't think there'd be anybody up here either. On a weekday, and... I mean, I thought you were gonna back up and pull right next to that It's all right, man. Yes, it will. Yes, it will. So where that snow patch is, if you walk over here to the right, you'll see it on the left. That's where my car is. I think so. To the left of the tree. If it's to the right, I'd be so happy. That means the snow is gone. It does look like a car. I'm looking, it looks like to the left, but I got really shitty eyes, so. Is it a steroid injection again? I forgot.